Good morning, Rabotai. Yesterday we continued speaking about the halachot of besamim and the different brachot that each kind of besamim needs. There's another halacha that the Gemara speaks about and Maran brings down in Shulchan Aruch, which is that a person can only make a bracha on besamim that has an ikar, that has a source. But reach she'en lo ikar, a smell, a fragrance that doesn't have a source, he can't make a bracha on. Therefore, if a person had, let's say, perfume on his clothing, and now dried, and it's absorbed in the clothing. Or if a person had, let's say, rose water on his hands, and now it dried up, but the smell is still there, you can't make besamim on that, because that's called a smell, a fragrance that doesn't have a source, doesn't get a bracha. For that reason, there's many poskim who say that nowadays, they don't make perfumes like they did in the olden days. Perfumes today, most of the perfumes and colognes that they have on the market today, they're synthetic. They take all sorts of chemicals, they put it together, things that didn't smell good to begin with, they put it together, and now it smells good. Because of that, the Shmirat Shabbat Kilchata quotes Agon Rav Shlomo Zalman Auerbach and Rav Eliashib, who say the same thing, that a person would not be able to make Boremi Nebesamim on cologne or perfume today when it's synthetic, because it's considered Reach She'en Lo Ikar. Maran Zichrono Bracha, in Chazon Avadiyah Brachot, Amud Shin Yud Gimel disagrees with that, as do many, many poskim, and they say no. He brings it ayah. The Shulchan Aruch says olive oil. Olive oil in general doesn't have a good smell. But Maran writes that if you crush or press olives to make olive oil until the olive oil starts smelling good, you can make borei atzev esamim on that oil. You see that even though something doesn't smell good to begin with, if it goes through a process and makes it smell good, it's still eligible for birkat besamim. And therefore, Maran Zichrono Bracha, Agaon Chacham Ben Tzion, Agaon of Moshe Levi, Agaon of Pinchas Scheinberg, many, many poskim, they all hold that nowadays, and that's halacha lemaaseh, that you can make borei mineh v'samim on perfumes or colognes today. Be'emet, Maran Zichrono Bracha, many times, he would take cologne for Havdalah, he would use it for besamim and Havdalah, and he would make borei mineh v'samim on a bottle of cologne during Havdalah, halacha lemaaseh, b'chein hadin. Yom Tov.